Hello students, today we are familiar with BJT, that is bipolar junction transistor. Basically in this video we are going through working principle and application of BJT. BJT is bipolar. Hum ise bipolar kyun kehte hain? What is the reason of bipolar junction transistor, in short BJT? Because the working principle of BJT or transistor is based on both polarity, that is as well as holes and electrons. So it is called bipolar, means both polarity are used for working principle. Junction, it consists two junctions, that is first one is between the emitter and base, that is JE junction, and second one is collector to base, that is JC junction. And transistor, it the combination of transfer and resistor, means it transfer the low resistance to high resistance. For this characteristic the BJT or transistors are used for amplification purpose mainly. A transistor is a three terminal electronics device made of semiconductor material. Transistor is sandwiched between the one semiconductor material, either electrons means n-type or holes means p. PNP and NPN, they are two types of transistor. For PNP transistor, two p-type semiconductor bars are sandwiched between the one PNP transistor and NPN transistor. What is the PNP transistor? PNP transistor is single n-type semiconductor bar is sandwiched between the two p-type semiconductor bar. Similarly, NPN transistor is single p-type semiconductor bar is sandwiched between the two n-type semiconductor bars. Okay, it is transistor is what? Transistor is a combination of terms transfer and variable resistor. Actually it means transfer current across resistors. These are transistors, variety of shape and size of transistor. Transistor basically three terminal device. See here, all variety of transistor have three terminals. Terminals name is, one is emitter, second one is base, and third one is collector. And having the two junctions, base to emitter junction and second one is base to collector junction. It is three terminal two junction device. Okay, this is a symbol of, here see here, this is the PNP transistor. P layer is divided into two parts because we are familiar with diode already. If N and P layer like this, this is PN diode and this is also PN diode. So we can say a transistor is the back-to-back two diodes, that is a combination of back-to-back two diodes. This is the NPN transistor and this is PNP transistor. And the symbol of pin, this is the NPN transistor, this is the emitter terminal, this is the base, and this is the collector. This is the convention current from outgoing from the emitter. Okay, this is the NPN transistor. In case of PNP transistor, the current of convention current is opposite to NPN transistor. BJT types and circuit symbols. See two types of BJTs, that is the NPN transistor and second one is PNP transistor. This is a symbol of NPN transistor, that is the collector, base and emitter. Current is outgoing from the emitter terminal, and PNP transistor is just opposite. This is the current, convention current is going into the emitter terminals. What is the BJT or bipolar junction transistor? The BJT junction transistor is solid state device, and in the BJT current flow from the two terminal. They are emitter and collector, and the amount of current controlled by the third terminal, that is base terminal. And the, in FET, it is a voltage control. What is the importance of transistor action? Okay, the input circuit, that is emitter base junction, has low resistance because of forward bias, whereas output circuit, that is collector to base junction, has high resistance due to reverse bias. It means a transistor transfer the input signal current from a low resistance circuit to high resistance circuit. This is the key factor which is responsible for amplification capability of the transistor. Okay, next one is BJT construction. As we know, BJT has three terminals, emitter, base and junction. Between base and the sides, emitter and collector, have the two junction, is collector to base junction and base emitter junction. Emitter is heavily doped so that it can be injected a large number of charge carriers, either electrons or holes, in case of NPN and PNP transistor. Base is lightly doped and very thin. It passes most of emitter injected charge carrier to the collector. So maximum number of charge carriers, either electrons or holes, are raised at the collector, collected by the collector. The collector is moderate doped. It collects charge carrier against once they have passed through the base. Okay, again, PNP transistor, the emitter is more positive with base and also with respect to the collector. Means the emitter to base junction should be forward biased and the collector to base junction should be reverse biased. It is used for switching and here when this is positive and the number of charge carrier is holes. And here the number of charge carriers, majority carriers is holes. The what happen? They are repel this terminal and forced to move the base region. Maximum charge carriers are forced to this. What happen? N-type semiconductor bar have the electrons as a majority charge carriers. They are recombined with this and create a depletion layer here. But base is very thin, so almost 2% of charge carriers are diffused and combined, and rest of 98% charge carrier, that is the holes, are raised to collector. And the collector, this is the current flow, this condition. So for this purpose, we can see forward the current is, this is the current combination by the Kirchhoff law. The total current is IC should be I E minus IB, or we can say IE, emitter current is total the collector and base current. Okay. By using Kirchhoff law, we can observe the mathematical equation, that is I equal to IB plus IC, means emitter current is sum of both current, that is the base current, and IC, that is the collector current. Maximum current through from emitter to collector. Base is very less, so we can say IE almost equal to IC. And the same operation is similar to NPN transistor. Difference is only the charge carriers, that is the hole, only holes instead of electrons. This is the transistor is NPN transistor. This is the NPN transistor. And this is the emitter to base junction. And for this forward biasing, we connect N is negative because it is forward biasing and it is reverse biasing. That is the circuit diagram of NPN transistor. Similarly, the working principle similarly as the PNP transistor. Advantage of BJT, high drawing capability, high frequency operations as a switching circuit in digital electronics, low is drop, and various application is amplification, switching, regulator voltage, current and power, heated circuits. Disadvantage of BJT, it has a very complex base control